this is an edible one. It's one I'll be taking home with me. Commonly known as the Jew's ear. Original name was the Judas ear. Generally find them on elder trees. Apparently Judas Iscariot hung himself from an elder tree. You can see why they're called an ear. A soft, squishy fungus. So I'm going to stop and pick a few of these. Really easy to pick. Come off nice and easy. So I'll take quite a few of these home. There are hundreds in this neck of the woods, so I don't need to worry about how many I take. Okay, I realise the camera was out of focus when I just showed you the elder tree. If you're going to eat any fungus, you'll be able to identify the trees it grows on as well. See the shape of the leaves? These are the buds, they'll become the elder flower. In about a week's time, maybe 2 weeks, they'll be white flowers.